I'm Gavin. I row for the Marist Men's Crew Team. I'm a freshman. Today is Thursday the 27th, and tomorrow begins the IRA. So I'm going to document that and see what that's like. Because it's my first time. It's the first time anyone on my team has gone. I mean, it's not the first time my team has gone, but it's just the first time for everything for all of us. And I want to document and remember this experience. So here we are. We're leaving at noon. It's 10 o'clock, and I haven't packed yet, so I'm going to do that now. All right. Leo Mayday of Marist Crew, also a freshman, my roommate. Take us
7 feet, 2 feet.
take us through what we got here.
We're done.
Dominic Florio. Where are we heading, big guy?
I'll go to the hotel first.
New what?
New Jersey?
Yeah.
New Jersey.
To the boat, here's my stroke sheet, Jordan.
What up?
I'm the bane of his existence. Where's Mitchell? There he is. 7 seat. Oh, who's, and then I'm in 6.
Yeah, you can't even vlog.
My pair partner, Nathan. Yep.
No, but you started it.
Cam at 4.
No, but like,
Where's Augusto? Augusto! Where's Kyle? Kyle Adams at 2. Lieback walking away from me at 1. That is the varsity 8. Ollie is my representation of the 2v. How did it go today? Today's swing?
Wet, bro.
Slow. I'm tired.
You're doing your blog, aren't you?
I am doing my little blog.
That's gas. What up, Gavin's blog? That's sick.
Hello. Competition coming into
the competition. All right, let me lay it out for you. So, I got Marist College right in the middle of the pack. Where they stand, no one knows, but they're sleepers. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm predicting. UW,
yep.
Big favorites.
Yep.
But there's some sleepers in the pack, like I said.
Yep.
Dogs can fall.
What do you thought of today's little swing?
A little swing, bro. I think put a little power on, put a little yeet in the seat, and I think we're going to set ourselves up nice for a good time trial tomorrow, and then whatever semi we end up in, we're gonna send it.
Callahan, 5 seat of the 3V.
That's right.
What are you thinking of today's trip?
It's been great so far. You know, the bus ride was nice and chill. I went to the bathroom of the bus at least 10 times, drank like at least 3 gallons of water, had a great row, and now we're heading to the hotel and having some dinner.
Yes, sir. What are we planning for dinner?
Dude, at least some type of meal, like hopefully a burger,
yep.
Maybe a... Actually, we can't go to McDonald's. I don't know, but hopefully a burger or some type of meat.
Stroke seat of the 3V.
Today was a great day. Great travel day. I'm just looking forward to get some food in my stomach, get a good sleep, maybe swim in the pool.
Hydrate, chill with the boys.
Owen.
IRA spare. I'll be wherever I need to be. It's gonna be a great weekend, boys.
Yes, sir.
No, like food.
We eat a lot of shrimp.
Where do we go? Where did we go to get food?
I don't even know what the place is called.
Wegmans.
Wegman?
Yes.
Wegmans?
We went to Wegmans.
I'm a simple Midwestern boy. I didn't know much about that. I just have our Marianos and our Whole Foods.
And what time do we have to wake up tomorrow?
Because of the conditions, yep, moved back. So an hour earlier to try to avoid the rain that's coming tomorrow.
So we have to wake up at...
He was talking about it on the Zoom call. Yeah.
5 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
TJ Scarpa.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. What are you, 6 seat?
I am 7 seat.
7 seat of the 3V?
Yes, sir.
We're about to get on a race with a little erg bike action.
Oh, yeah.
What are your thoughts on today's race?
I'm ready to fuck some people's days up.
Word. Jake, what are we thinking of today's race?
You know, trying to go out, have a good time.
You're fucked up.
Win.
Holy shit, man.
Lung-filled fluid, man. Logan.
We're getting it. I can't breathe. I can't sleep. I can't eat.
What can you do?
I can eat out there. That's all I can eat.
I wish I did.
I got like 8 hours.
Looking comfortable, Mitchell?
Of course, we're always trying to be comfortable.
Thoughts on the morning?
I think the morning was good. I'm glad we got out there before the wind. You know, clearly the flag over here is it's telling us it might be a rough afternoon, but
What do you think of the conditions right now, Jordan?
This is gonna be the most fucking hilarious race. The three being like a head cross going this way.
You're joking.
You're joking.
San Diego decided to fucking rail the 750 marker.
This.
What?
How was your race?
All right, we did okay. Is that it?
I guess so. Is that what you wanted to be?
I mean,
no way you got his whole face in that.
I get it. That's
he got just the sunglasses. It was great. Thank you for asking.
Is that
Marist?
So these are our semifinals, all right? So we got the A final, A semifinal.
Skip all that. Where are we coming to
play? Here we go. Jacksonville, we got Stetson, easy. Holy Cross, lane 4, Marist, lane 3, UCSD, Marietta.
Try. Quick. Three quarters. Lengthen. Boom. Here we go to high 20. That's 1, 2. Coming up on Strokes in America on US TV. Just keep bringing it up. That's it, boys. That's clean and strong. Clean and strong. Coming up right on Stetson. Towards Stetson and Jacksonville. We're walking right through lane 7. I'm still in contact here. Where I'm pulling down on Holy Cross into San Diego. Over 10. That's 1, 2, 4, 3. That's fucking it, boys. 4, 5, yes, 6, 7, 8, taking seats on San Diego, you don't know what fucking hit them, that's it boys, coming up on 4 seats down to Holy Cross, this is our fucking race, I'm keeping strong, keeping strong, keep my valve ahead, that's it boys, it's 2 seats down on Holy Cross, we are gonna take them. They don't know what fucking hit them. It's us and Holy Cross. Yeah, boys. Yeah, boys. I want to get Bowsy to San Diego. In 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, we got them. We got them. Yes, boys. Yes, 36. Good. Yes. Let's set
Well, Gavin kept his hands up this time, so it was a good race. That's all I gotta say.
Nathan, take me through it. I know you blacked out a bit.
I blacked out a little bit, but the boys were long. It was a little sketchy at the beginning, but the boys started to find a rhythm. We were through the 500. Before I knew it, we appeared at the 1,000, and the boys were still hanging. We were down in the field in the beginning, but then before you knew it, we started cutting through seats, and then before you know it, we were even. And then we were up, and then we were battling with Holy Cross. The boys right on our tail.
Holy Cross is scalp tomorrow.
That's the plan. Tomorrow's going to be fucking badass. We had a sick race, best race of the season. Big battle from all the boys.
So here's the deal. So, we're going in the D final right now. Marist, Cross, Joe's, Hobart, Trinity. Yeah, all right. Beat Hobart, taking souls. Now it's Cross and Joe's. We lock it in, we get it fast off the start. We hit our rhythm, get into the base, and just do a nice headweight sprint. There's no reason we can't, you know, top 20, we're hitting 19 in the nation.
What do you think about today's conditions?
I think today's conditions, they're kind of booty, but we locked it in, you know, from views from the bow. Cross got a nice canvas and 2 seats off the start, and we walked back. We're about 2 seats within. They had a nice headway sprint, but we lulled a little bit. I think tomorrow will be a little bit flatter, a little windier, and we can do some damage.
Why back? Take me through the race.
I'm not really trying to talk right now. It was a fun race. I'm cooling down now. Yeah, that's all I really got for you.
Gotcha.
August? Yeah, it pretty much sums it up.
He's zoned in.
Oh, shit.
Fuck up the start again with the point, but we'll see. So it seems like every time we do the start, we always end up at the 500, like every single time. So are we thinking about taking another move at the 500, or do we just want to stay where we are and then like take a move at the 7?
Good.
All right. Can I get a little update on the... What's about to happen right now?
We got the meat wagon about to go out. They're about to chomp on some people. They're a bunch of beasts, so it's going to be exciting. They're a clutch.
Yeah. And what about you? How's your...
We're going to go out there, stay long, walk through them, hopefully. Plan.
Crawley, you've been hyped since yesterday?
Absolutely, baby. It's the last one. Last one.
Yep. Last one.
Last ride.
Last ride. My collegiate rowing career.
How's it feel?
It's great. I'm ready to fucking win.
We're gonna fucking do this shit.
He's gonna stroke us.
Alicia?
Let's fucking go,
man! 2, 3,
Marist!
Let's go! I see $1 billion in your eyes. Even if we're strangers till we die.
Alex Mizer, would you like to talk?
Yo, Gavin, you're
so,
right here.
They be praying on our downfall, bro. They be praying on our downfall, but we did it. And we out here, we gonna do it again.
Yeah. It's a bad quartet.
Kellen, what do we got right now?
We're at Popeyes, bro. The leading restaurant chain, actually not the leading, my favorite fast food restaurant chain in the world. It has the best food, the best workers, the best service, and the best vibes. Ask anybody on
you
the
team. You should be the spokesperson. Owen?
He's got that chicken sandwich and mac and cheese bag.
That's what I got. Good.
Almost home. A little bit, and then we rage.
Word.
We're heading down to the boathouse to load the boathouse back up. We don't get yelled at.
Right on.
Well, great work today, boys. Well, let's get this done quick so we can go home and fucking shower. And rest.
Yeah, quiet, restful evening.
I'm gonna be really restful.